microwave. We heat it up on a very low setting, just so it's nice and melted. You need to lay out a sheet of wax paper and put some of the chocolate cookies on top. Then you cover the cookies with more wax paper and use the rolling pin to crunch them up real good. Keep crunching until you crunch them to crumble. When the butter's melted, put on a glove, because that bowl could be hot even when you use the lowest setting. Now you pour the crumbs in with the runny butter, so they start to stick together.
Can I add up?